Friends, we are very happy to have Mr. Christopher Isherwood with us this morning. He needs no introduction to this audience.